really important when you choose certification program and when it comes to pro certification program. As you know, advanced certification program which has been provided by Stayfit Link Pure Fitness Academy is one of the best in India. But today I'm going to talk something about strength and conditioning certification. According to me, there are only two certifications, best certification in the world, which is recognized by NCCA, and at the same time it is recognized by world biggest, best and the topmost organization, fitness and sports related organization, that is Australian Strength and Conditioning Association. And I'm proud to say I'm the mentor of Australian Strength and Conditioning Association and NSCA, National Strength and Conditioning Association. These are the two certifications, ASCA in short, abbreviated form, and NSCA. These are the two certifications if you can grab if you want to build yourself or if you want to see yourself as a pro strength and conditioning or sports fitness trainer. And it's really, really important when you choose certification program, because there are numerous, there are lots of certifications which are there in the market, but people get always confused while choosing certification program. So don't get confused. Select only among those two certificates, that is ASCA or NSCA. And yeah, it is very important. Only passing the examination doesn't work. You have to work day in and day out to improve your technique, your skill, your mechanics and coaching, cueing and group management skill. And at the same time, you have to learn the skill, efficiency skill, communication skill to deal with different type of athletes from different backgrounds. So more than I am suggesting you, if you want to go, if you want to do strength and pro strength and conditioning certification, don't look here and there, only look to the center and focus on grabbing ASCA or NSCA certification. Thank you so much, and this is my suggestion for all the pros.